Sir, I was...
You know, when I was young, we used to explore caves like these, looking for petroglyphs, carvings by the Modoc, other tribes, thousands of years old. You know, they never lived in these caves, the heathens, in the cold and the dark. But look at us. Look how far we have fallen.
Colonel, I was...
The soldier who used to be assigned to Lieutenants Whittaker and Weaver, the soldier you replaced, has gone AWOL. He broke into my private chambers and took my personal copy of the Holy Bible. I want it returned.
Yes, sir.
I've marked his last known location on your map. Dismissed, Corporal.
A short while ago, I stood here before you and grieved for the loss of Captain Jimenez, our only doctor and my very dear friend. And for what great purpose did Captain Jimenez perish? So that a drug addict, a worthless excuse of a human being, could get high. Jimenez died because he stood between a junkie and a bag full of narcotics.
Nobody stole my sleeping bag.
I have taken steps to see that this never happens again. For their own safety. I have moved Lieutenants Whittaker and Weaver into the Ark, where they will be under protective watch 24 hours a day. The call is going out. Any person who has highly trained knowledge and skills, skills that cannot be replaced, mechanics, engineers, scientists, medical personnel, are to be taken from active duty and removed to the Ark until this war is over. From now on, no one is allowed entrance into the Ark unless they are on special assignment and unless they are personally vetted by myself. There will be no exceptions. I am beginning to see, I'm afraid, that our enemy has never been the freaks. They know not what they do. Mankind, in all his state of degradation and transgression, is our true enemy. Keep a watchful eye on your neighbors. Evil surrounds us.
How can you?
Company dismissed.
Hey, Captain. Did Sarge make it back okay?
He's in the infirmary now. I think he'll make a full recovery. Thanks to you.
Just doing my job, sir. Yes, sir. St. John out. O'Brien? Come in, O'Brien. I know you're on this channel.
Drifter? I didn't think I'd ever hear from you again. The radio's been dead.
I turned it off. Look, I need your help.
I'm listening.
My wife, the woman you helped me track down.
I remember.
I found her, O'Brien. She's alive.
That's incredible. The odds of her making it out.
No, look, I don't have time. Look, I found her. She's alive. She's being held by the militia. The guys that you told me about.
I'm sorry.
Okay, look, I don't need your goddamn sympathy. I need your help. She's being held in a place I can't get to her. I need you to help me to break her out.
You know I can't do that. Wait a second. Okay, but there's something you have to do for us first.
You name it, I will do anything.
Keep your radio on this time. I'll be in touch.
Okay, O'Brien. O'Brien! Damn it!
Hold on, I never did finish burning out this nesting zone. I guess I'll come back here and finish burning this infestation zone later.
Drifter, are you there?
O'Brien! Okay, where the hell have you been?
Meet me at the coordinates I've just transmitted. O'Brien out.
O'Brien! O'Brien, no!
Jesus, he's...
St. John, this is Colonel Garrett. Report.
Yes, sir.
Corporal, good, yes. Another traitor was discovered in our midst. A spy working for the anarchists.
Anarchists?
Yes, you remember. He escaped before he could be apprehended. He was chased north, but our patrol lost him. Yes, you remember. Escaped before he could be apprehended. He was chased north, but our patrol lost him. I've marked the position he was last seen on your map. We need him alive, Corporal. We need to find out what he was doing here, how much he knows, and what his group wants.
Yes, sir. I'll do my best.
As do we all. As do we all. Dismissed.
Hemlock, yeah. Well, here's some. Some more. More hemlock, more hemlock. Need more hemlock.
This is Ricky to Lost Lake. Come back.
Yeah, Ricky, what's up?
Ricky! Boozer! Can you hear me? Deacon to Lost Lake camp. Come back.
Just checking in to see what else Addie needed. She...
God damn it, Ricky, I don't know. Oh, Iron Mike said...
Boozman! Ricky! Well, give him hell, Boozman. Give him hell.
I need more.
St. John. Captain Curry to Deacon St. John. Please report to me at Diamond Lake.
Yes, Captain. I'm here. Copy that.
Okay, this pretty much looks like a marsh. Let's go look.
Okay, just a few more. I gotta find more.
Here.
Damn it!
How do you like killing drifters? Is that it? How do you like it now?
Men coming!
Okay. Got it. I need scrap.
Saw something.
Ah!
on you! Move!
You can't hide, you son of a bitch!
Hey, Drifter. I like your style. You got what it takes to survive out here. Why don't you, lower your weapons, come out and chat for a bit. See if we can't reach an arrangement.
What the hell? Shots coming from somewhere!
Okay.
Coming!
got a Molotov!
I think that's it. Roads will be a little safer now. I don't know how much, but a little. I wonder if they had a bunker around here.
I'll bet they do.
Here it is.
Make something out of this. So hello, a map. Looks like they marked it up pretty good.
John, come in. This is Captain Curry. I've got a job for you.
Captain Curry, hit the Diamond Lake outpost, I assume? Copy that.
Work, Deke. Corporal. Hey.
Sarge.
Okay. Got it. Okay. Deke. Corporal. See you, man.
Would you like to taste it? Go right ahead.
Thank you, Corporal. I hope you were careful. This is very toxic.
Yeah. Yeah, sure thing, ma'am. Listen, I got a plan. I don't have time to explain, but the next time I get here, get ready to get the hell out of here, okay?
Corporal. I didn't thank you this time.
As you were.
Hey, Weaver.
Oh, Corporal St. John. Come on in, man. Check out my home sweet home.
Yeah, I love what you've done with the place.
Man, ain't this some shit? Wonder what they would have done with me if I failed.
Oh, colder cave down that way.
Yeah, I heard about that. You know, she didn't take it any better than I did.
No, she did not. Do you need anything?
Nah, man, I'm good. Oh, wait, you know what? There is something you can get from me. You hear that?
Hear what?
That's right. Nothing. Colonel ain't exactly big on tunes, in case you hadn't heard. I think it's a Mennonite or some shit.
Oh, it's dancing.
Wait, what's dancing?
Dude, Mennonites, they love music. They just have a problem with dancing. Forget it.
Oh, no shit. Yeah, whatever, dude. I don't care. I need an MP3 player. Earbuds. Anything. Sounds.
Are you kidding me?
Do I look like I'm kidding?
Okay.
Thank you.
You there?
Weaver, yeah. I can barely hear you, though. You're breaking up.
This is damn pain. I'm surprised this thing gets out at all. Hey, I know where you can find an MP3 player.
Okay, yeah. Where's that?
I was at a refugee camp at a community college when it got overrun.
Community college? The one east of here off Highway 97?
Yeah, that's the one. One with the fighting platypus or some shit. Yo, anyway, when I bugged out, I left everything behind, including my tomb. Shit, I gotta go. Radio me when you get there. Weaver out.
Sure, Weaver. Whatever you say.
Thank you.
So, what do you want from me, O'Brien?
I'm glad she's alive, your wife.
Okay, what do you want?
I told you the infected, the freaks, are mutating, some faster than others.
Mm-hmm.
We placed a tracking bracelet on one of them, so that we could track it and stop it periodically and draw blood samples and check the progress of the virus.
Okay, so why do you need me?
Well, it's wandered into militia territory.
Oh, right.
We can't get close to it.
Yeah, no fly zone, outpost with RPGs.
Exactly.
What's this?
Once you've tracked it down, I'm gonna need you to do something for me. This pack holds everything you need to do a field biopsy. We need blood and tissue samples. Can you handle that?
Yeah, I can figure it out.
By the way, nice uniform, Corporal. Suits you.
Suck it.
The tracking signal is coming from somewhere around Mount Scott. There's a cave. The subject you're tracking has a super elevated metabolism. We think it might be headed there. If there's something else we'd like you to check. We did send a team in, on foot. They never came back. Just let me know if you find them. We got people here looking for some closure.
So, what else can you tell me about this freak you're tracking?
We don't have all the answers. All we know is that the infected are mutating. We're talking about leaping past millions.
To me, sounds like a whole lot of mumbo-jumbo.
Believe what you want. Once you see our test subject, you'll change your mind. O'Brien out.
Brian, I'm at the cave and I'm heading in. You guys gonna be ready?
Yes, we're standing by.
Oh, Jesus.
What's wrong?
Freaker shit. Freaker shit everywhere. Hey, O'Brien, you got any idea what took out your men? Am I walking into a horde here?
No idea. We never heard back from them. Remember, if you find them, we got people here who'd be grateful.
Grateful? Yeah, that changes everything. Yeah, I got it. Good. I'll take care of it. Out.
O'Brien, how many men are in here? How many did you... you lose?
Four.
Four men.
A researcher and three soldiers.
Jesus, O'Brien, what am I doing in here?
The researcher, Coop, is a personal friend of mine. You do this and I'll do whatever I can to help you get your wife. O'Brien out.
O'Brien, so while I'm tracking down your pet freak, give me some more mumbo jumbo.
tell me about the virus. I mean, something that I don't know.
For those exposed, the virus infection rate is close to 100%. In the first weeks, almost everyone under the age of 12 was killed. Something to do with how puberty, or the lack of it, affected the body's immune response. Everyone over the age of 60 mostly were also killed. Their bodies just couldn't handle the rapid genetic mutations on a cellular level. Everyone else who is exposed becomes transformed as the genes mutate. The thing is, the virus is mutating at an exponential rate.
I know you keep saying that. What does that mean?
It means that the infected subject, the freaker you're tracking down, isn't like any you've seen before. We've tracked and identified over 12 mutations.
12?
Yeah, and that's just the beginning. You wouldn't believe some of the shit we've seen.
Yeah, well, I probably would. Say John out. Saw what hit him. Well, Brian, I reached your guy, and, yeah, he's dead. ID says G. Hernandez.
How did it happen?
Well, I'm not a coroner, O'Brien. How the hell do I know? Something tore him apart. This freak I'm tracking, is there something you haven't told me?
Something, if you can hear me. Nope.
Just gotta find a way over there. Now, how the hell do I get to him? Was that? He went down fast. O'Brien, I found another one of your men. ID says his name was H.S. Patterson.
Okay. Thanks for letting me know.
You didn't ask, O'Brien.
Didn't ask what?
If he was alive or dead.
His radio's been dead for 12 hours. All their radios have been dead for 12 hours. I don't need to ask. Thank you for doing this. O'Brien out.
Another flare. There's the last one. Maybe down here? Yeah.
I gotta get to him. Brian, found another one. ID says his name was Robinson.
Okay. Thanks. I'll let his family know.
So, you guys have, families. Managed to get them all out while shit was going down?
I'm not gonna apologize for being lucky, or luckier than most. Yes, some of us got our families out. Not many, but some.
That's so great. Go, Brian. That doesn't look good. Oh, shit. What the hell happened? There's the last one.
Cooper, are you there? Is anyone there? Nero, Team Bravo, come in. This is Commander James O'Brien. Respond if you're receiving this transmission. Coop, answer me.
O'Brien, I found your last man. ID reads Cooper.
Copy that.
Jesus. Hold up, he's still alive. Hold on. Hey, Cooper. Hey. Right here. We're gonna get you out of here, right, pal?
Cooper, come in!
Sorry, shoot. Where's Seth? He's down.
Come on.
Oh, Jesus. What's going on, Deacon? Cooper!
His legs are broken.
Hold on, stay with him. I'm sending in another team.
No. Unless he's compromised, I'm not gonna make it. Let me talk to Chen.
Get Chen in here now!
Cooper, what the hell did this to you? What happened?
I moved so fast. Just didn't see it coming.
Are you telling me that a freak did all of this?
Reacher. Reacher.
Cooper, are you there?
Jen?
I'm here. I can hear you.
I can't believe it. I thought I'd never hear you once.
Listen to me. We're gonna get you out of here. Do you hear me? Go.
So what the hell am I dealing with here? Brian, talk to me.
The guys at the lab nicknamed it Reacher.
Reacher? What is it? It's got long arms, claws, what?
No, it's just fast. We've clocked it moving 40 miles an hour.
40? Jesus.
And yeah, not. It's strong. Maybe you should abort.
I don't know. Hell with that. I'm not aborting anything.
This isn't your fight.
It is now. O'Brien, I got your samples.
St. John, get out of there!
What?
Get out of there now! There's a horde coming!
You gotta be kidding me!
Shit, they're getting close.
Yeah, it's time to finish these guys off. Jesus, O'Brien.
You made it out.
Yeah, I made it out, no thanks to you.
Transmitting coordinates. O'Brien out.
O'Brien. Four men died from this shit. Hope it was worth it.
Jesus, listen to you. Those are my men. I don't need you or anyone else telling me.
Fly around in your helo well above the shit. You crawl back into what? Cozy underground bunker, whatever the fuck. You have no idea what it's like out here. What it takes to survive. Oh, you know, those men, Cooper, the others, they had no idea what they were walking into, but you did. Didn't you? Huh? Didn't you?
Radio me when you and your old lady are ready to be lifted up. Maybe this time you'll get on the chopper with her.
Corporal St. John. Open up.
Deke. How's my favorite corporal doing today?
Corporal Deacon St. John. Good to see you.
Sarge.
Hey, you looking for something? Yep. Oh, good choice, gotta say. Oh, okay then. Gas it is. Yep, I can fix this right up.
Well, Corporal Deacon St. John.
Hey, you, Sarge.
Good work.
That's all I got today.
Corporal, might I stop?
Corporal Fancy Pants. How are things, Deke?
Sarge.
Okay. Anything else? Yep, that one comes highly recommended. Nice upgrade. That'll last you. That all you need? Well, good choice. Okay? Okay! Corporal St. John. I'll catch you.